It is time. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
This city will be a fine prize for the Dark Lord. And so will you.
Scoff.
You betrayed us!
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Thank you.
Your true master is the Witch King.
Name him today.
Oh.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Come, Ranger!
We must move quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Our only hope is the Light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
Need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. We must hurry!
We are nearly there!
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my...
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
You hear that sound?
That is the forest of Karnan, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Wish I was at the fighting pit right now, watching a few heads get bashed in.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Maybe I'll knock off early. Let us test our warriors.
Did you hear?
Plenty more seas like Minas Ethel. Get your drills right. Miss out on the whole stinking war.
The Bright Master walks within you.
Got enough arrows for all of you. Train up.
Look to me for light. Abdicate your will!
What did I ever do to you?
Glory to the Bright Lord!
My eyes are yours!
Hold still, this'll go quicker!
Together we face doom!
You can't hide from me!
promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. Also require commanders. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must...